Minasan, yokoso. Everyone, welcome back. Welcome back to Skyfall Palace and some more XD Reacts, man. Welcome back. Welcome back, everyone.
Oh, you changed the title for him, huh? Oh,
that's right, man. That's right. And it's your boy Divine Valentine, man. Back again. And what no tomodachi. What we got?
Got SG Tate number 4, Big Mad by Harvey.
Harvey
right, Quinn.
We dropped some new XG tapes, so we excited to, you know, check this out, see what it's about right here. So it's gonna be pretty smooth. I'm glad they're dropping these, you know, these little solos right here. Explore, you know, individual talents. It's pretty dope. But yeah, y'all, let's get right into it. Countdown starting in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it.
All right, Harvey. Talk to me.
Make a beat, man. Humbly, I did that. I'm the last day, one between big facts. While they stuck in the feelings, it's a mishap. Your big mouth can't hit it when I jibber jab. Chat, chat, and I'll
see what that is. Look, womp,
they said, go ahead and hate and film. They big, man. Yeah, go and get man. I'm gonna let it slide to the side. Then it's
back.
Harvey on the gram like Aubrey. Real view, 0 to 100K. I bring no off season for me and 6 boss queens. Hey, needs a habit, don't pass it to your ass. They don't want my tone as if it's pitch
black. Hey, that beat though, that's what I'm saying. Aussie alien. Oh, man. Oh, no, Harvey, chill out. Don't do it to him, Harvey. Oh, shit. She low key could go solo if she wanted to, bro.
Harvey doing her thing. Aussie Biddy. On me.
That was what's up.
That was smooth right there. And now we gonna check out part 2 of this. We gonna go to who? Cocona. That's right. You already know, man. Chaka Kona, let's get right into it. In 3, 2, 1. Let's get it.
Alright, see what you got. Okay.
If you're feeling like a boss, go on.
I already like hers.
Ladies be big bosses, go on, brush your shoulders off. When they be talking crazy, don't forget your girl, told your kid. Dirt off your shoulder. Go ahead and call me Cocona. Come at me, how have you won? Now you wanna be seen to half me like Thanos, stepping over my shoulder. Probably got more than 99 problems, but it's time my king is on conquer.
Damn.
Don't repeat like an encore, put it on repeat, encore. Yeah, best rapper alive. Gotta be tough, fight for that. With my ex love for me, yeah. Can't sit and pass it in my way. Haters, eat it, they go get it.
Rapper alive, Cocona. Damn, okay.
Cocona.
She feeling herself.
She
said these bars multiversal. I'm fucking real. No.
Talk to me.
Go and brush your shoulders off. Ladies be big bosses. Go and brush your shoulders off. When they be talking crazy, don't forget your girl. Told your kid that dirt off your shoulder. You gotta get that dirt off your shoulder. You gotta get that.
I swear, bro, it's like they always bring up like the old rap beats, but it's like I be trying to pinpoint where I heard them before, because I know I heard this before. What rapper is
that? Jay-Z,
yep, that's what it was.
Chaka Kona.
Shout
out to
the
CEO, Big Boss Things.
Going
crazy. I rock with that one too. I'm a thumbs up for sure. That was lit. Chaka Kona. And our final one, part 3, we got Miss Maya in the building. Miss Maya.
Miss Maya.
Hey. Let's do a little countdown, y'all. In 3, 2, 1, let's get it.
What you looking at, girl?
Could it be the X genetics? Or could it be I'm sick of the same script for gimmicks? Or could it be just sick of me elevating my skill? Well, I hate to brush a bubble, but I'm a pop.
Okay, yeah, she got the best wordplay, bro. She got the best wordplay. That's a big tip for your life, right? Because you keep pressing my buttons and I just let it detonate on a mic. Leave it on pause on the positive vibes. Everything else, the Cocona comply. Only she's throwing her in front of my eyes. Yabba, yabba, yabba.
Yabba. In the building, feeling like $1 million bucks and go out with a bang. This ain't a stick up, but they got the hands high like a knob in a bank. Girl can't get zeros in commas. Yeah, I'm talking, yeah, $1 sign language. I'm not going backwards, no. I'm not going on.
She definitely got the best wordplay out of the girls, I think.
I was like, I'm a thumbs up that one right there.
Cocona. Yeah, man. All three was born for that rap shit, bro. He born for that.
They did the name, man. It's a boy.
I wonder who writes their lyrics. Or like, maybe they write their own lyrics. I could be wrong.
It was saying in the details, but they also, I think they did too. Usually it'll say like in the credits. That was lit. Shy XG, them X genetics going crazy, you know. The X gene.
They wicked. The SD, I'm dead. Wicked with it. I'm fucking this. Goddamn DNA.
DNA. That was fire. Rock with it. Shy XG. We looking forward to more of them XG tapes too. Looking forward to more. Coming soon. I know more of them coming. We're gonna be ready.
Sure.
That was valid. And everyone in the comments, let us know how you feel about it down below. Shout out to XG once again, you know, XG up next going crazy. And everyone, appreciate you for watching. And as always, stay based.
Peace.